All right, we're getting a shower drain that somebody installed 1.5 inches. So we're gonna go ahead and use this tool and extract the pipe from the fitting. Let's go ahead. So that one tool, we were able to route out the glued pipe in that fitting, and now we go back to the proper size of 2 inch. Pretty awesome.